आई अभिषेक सोनी आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू राजस्थान। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर टॉपिक विद प्रीपोजिशंस एंड वी हैव डन कंपेयरिंग विद टू कंडीशंस, दैट वाज प्रीपोजिशन ऑफ टाइम एंड प्रीपोजिशन ऑफ प्लेस। एंड वी हैव डन विद एन एग्जाम्पल इन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन विद इन प्रीपोजिशन इन। नाउ टुडे वी आर डूइंग all the examples, all the prepositions which we use in the preposition of time. Okay, for example, first we are starting with on, preposition on. When we use on preposition, it is used with first days, used with days. For example, on Monday, on Tuesday, on Saturday, he will come on Saturday. So on is a preposition which we used with days. Then second with dates. So for example, first on 1st July, on 23rd March, etc. The first preposition we have done was in, second was on. Now the third is at. Where we use at, it is used with particular point of time. If you are giving some fixed time, like for example, at 6 p.m., at 9 o'clock, here we use at. Here on with days and dates we use on. Fixed point of time we use at. Then from and to, it is used when start time and end time are known. If you know that when, if for example, if a meeting is going to be start, so there can be the fixed time of the meeting, for example, for 1 hour, it can be for 1 hour, 2 hours, but it is the fixed time. So the starting time of meeting, when all the colleagues have to gather, that is known, and when the meeting time will end, that is known. So starting time and meeting time, end time is known. So where there we use from and to. For example, the meeting is from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. We know the starting time. This is the starting time. And this is the end time. We know both are known, so we use from and to. Then since is used in perfect tense and perfect continuous tense. For example, we have been living here since 2002. But keep one thing in mind, here the action means the living action started. We have been living here since 2002. Since we use here preposition since. So we have been living here since 2002 means अभी start किया है, अभी रहने आए हैं, रह रहे हैं, अभी तो start हुआ है. That means the action started. Okay, so perfect tense and perfect continuous tense we use since. Then for. Since and for both are using both preposition in perfect tense and perfect continuous tense. Perfect tense and perfect continuous tense. Here also, perfect continuous tense. But what's the difference? Difference is that since we used when the action started and for when the action continued. For example, we have lived here for 13 years. वो रह चुके हैं, हम यहाँ रहते थे, हम यहाँ रह चुके हैं. वो perfect tense हो चुका है, perfect continuous tense हो चुका है, हम यहाँ रह चुके हैं. Okay, so we have lived here for 13 years. When, it means what? When the action continued and when action started, we use since. Okay, then by. Where we use by? By is used to express deadline. For example, you must complete your work by this evening. It's a deadline. If you not do this work, then you are gone. You have to complete your work by this evening. Then one more example, but this is out of any condition. It's an exceptional case. What is the time by your watch? Whenever we ask someone कि आपकी घड़ी में कितने बजे हैं, it means what? When what preposition we will use? What is the time by your watch? इस एग्जाम्पल में बहुत से बच्चे गलती करते हैं, what is the time in your watch, what is the time on your watch, what is the time, like, so actual preposition we use is by. What is the time by your watch? So that's all for the preposition class for today. In the next class we will learn all the examples of preposition of place. In the previous class we have learned preposition of like in, we have done with in, but that too with compare format. If you remember, I have done preposition of time, use of in, preposition of place, use of in. But today what I did, I have clarified preposition of time with all the prepositions with examples. Now in the next class we will do preposition of place. Okay, that's it. Thank you.